So you want to know how to commentate better? Well, watch this video to the very end and you'll definitely improve. What's up guys, Prodigy here, and today I'm going to teach you how to commentate like a professional in 5 easy tips. And just for a disclaimer, I have made a video like this in the past, but I'm redoing it. And also, even though I'm giving out these tips, I'm not saying I'm the best at commentating, but I do want to help you guys with my experience. But without wasting any time, tip number one, you need a decent microphone. Now, of course, not everyone is going to have a good one starting out, but you should know that this is probably one of the most important tips on this list. So, if you're just starting out and you plan on recording with a headset mic of some sort, I would just recommend saving for a good mic as fast as possible, because recording with a potato microphone
really does degrade a video's quality.
Because nowadays, people are going to be expecting good mic quality from you if you plan on getting more views. And the standard microphone that's recommended for YouTube is a condenser microphone, which is basically a mic that needs a power supply. But there are good microphones that are powered via USB, and they do tend to be cheaper than condenser microphone setups. Now, with that all out of the way, I'm going to be leaving links to a couple of good microphones, some condenser, some USB, and I'm going to make sure they all vary in price, as everyone's going to have their own budgets. By the way, the microphone I'm using is the MXL770. It's a condenser microphone I got for about $75, and I've been using it for about 2 years. So if you're interested in getting my mic, that'll be linked down below. For tip number two, you guys gotta find your YouTube voice or just style in commentating. And what I mean by that is you gotta figure out how you wanna talk. Now, this may sound weird to some people, but pretty much your quote-unquote YouTube voice is going to be how you want to be presented on YouTube. Now, I'm not saying you should try and act crazy and fake a personality, you just want to be yourself and figure out the best way to show it. For example, I'm a guy that likes professionalism, so when I record, I imagine I'm a big YouTuber, which helps me sound more professional. And when it comes to style, I read off a script because it helps me deliver my message correctly, there's no memorization, it helps me sound even more professional and confident, it stops the uhs or ums in my videos, and finally, it's just easy to edit overall. So if you do normal commentaries, you might want to try using a script. But if you do live commentaries, like if you record while playing a game, you don't really want to use a script, because then the video will be kind of odd because you're going off a script instead of using your genuine reactions when doing so. But there are a couple of ways to improve your style if you do live commentaries. You could try recording with friends, as you're not going to be too nervous, or instead of scripting, use bullet points for stuff you have to say, like the introduction and outro of the video. But overall, everyone's gonna have a different way of using a YouTube voice and style, so just practice on those two things on your own time until you find out what works for you. For tip number three, be confident. No one wants to watch a video of a person that sounds super shy or just sounds sad in general. That's the reason why most videos you watch, the people are normally upbeat or have some type of enthusiasm. Now, of course, I know there's some people out there that may feel insecure while recording, and this could be from not liking your voice to even just finding it weird that you're talking to a microphone, which I'm doing right now as I talk. Well, if you have trouble feeling or sounding confident for recording, imagine you're just talking to a friend of yours or just anyone you feel comfortable with. You could even do what I do and just act like you're a big content creator. But in the end, there's multiple ways of sounding confident, because you don't want to be the guy who just whispers everything or just sounds unsure of themselves. And if any of you guys got any tips on how to sound confident, drop a comment down below, because you could be doing a huge favor for someone else. For tip number four, listen to the background music of the video. Now, this may sound kind of odd, and I haven't seen anyone else say this tip on YouTube, but depending on what music you use for your videos, try recording while listening to the song that's going to be edited with your video. For me, I find that helps me go with the flow easier while recording. And if you watch most of my videos, you might have noticed that I normally time my talking with a beat drop in the beginning of my videos. And this small trick I use is quite helpful, because by recording with the background music playing, it helps to stay at a steady pace while talking, so you don't really talk too fast or too slow. And also, recording with background music can make your video feel more alive, because if one day you finish recording and you think you didn't have much energy in your video, adding positive, upbeat music can make you sound different in a way. And this goes for any song, as music plays a huge role in videos. It can affect how the tone of the video is, making your video sound positive, negative, and more. But again, I really do recommend giving this tip a try and record while listening to the background music, because it could help you go with the flow easier while commentating. Now, for my last and final tip for you guys on how to commentate like a professional, you have to edit your voice. And like tip number one, this is probably one of the most important tips in this video. But to continue, when you finish commentating in your audio software like Audacity, you want to edit your voice to sound better. And there's multiple tutorials on YouTube on how to edit your voice better and such. But the three main things you want to do while editing your voice is to remove the background noise from your mic, equalize your voice fairly with bass and treble, and finally, make sure the sound levels are fine. And if you make sure you work on those three things while editing your voice, your audio would definitely sound like better quality. But I will note that there's more stuff that you gotta do to edit your voice, like compressing, normalizing, and etc. And everyone's gonna have their own way of editing their voice, because of course, everyone has a different voice. But I do recommend that everyone should look up at least 2 to 3 Audacity tutorial videos on how to better improve your mic. And I'll be sure to link my Audacity tutorial from the past, because in all honesty, the effects and settings I use for my microphone have barely changed since I've made that video. And that's all you really need to know on how to commentate better. Now, although you may watch this video and learn about these tips, you have to know that in the end, commentating better really just takes time and practice. I mean, even though I'm all for being professional, not everything is perfect. Even though the final product of my videos may look and sound nice, I do mess up fairly often when I'm recording, and I have to do multiple takes in between to have the recording sound as good as I want it. But the thing is, that's okay, because I know for a fact that I'm better at commentating now than I was when I made my first video about 4 years ago. And I've probably talked kind of fast for this video, but that's because I want to try my best to make this video short and simple for everyone. But overall, you're not going to be perfect at commentating in the beginning, because it does take time and practice to be good at it. But if you keep practicing, I'm sure you guys will definitely get better, and there's always going to be something that you can improve on for commentating in general. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. If so, drop a like and subscribe if you want me to make more videos like this one. Also, if you guys can, comment down below any other commentating tips you may have for others, and tell me which of my tips were your favorite, because I want to hear you guys have to say, and because I do love responding to everyone's comments. Also, do me a favor and come join my Discord, because I do love talking and hanging out with my fans. But anyways guys, thanks for watching, and be sure to have notifications on so you won't miss any of my videos. My name's Prada J, and as always, stay classy.